here's what my judgment on it said. I don't think there's one significant change in the fares that were first approved. The fee went very well. Lots of miles to run for the fares.
So something was important to our fare this year.
Oh. lot of us, and just not convinced that any of it was any good. And then here's Matthew, popping in and out talking about some good news and all these things.
Yeah, all the children's school real kids.
Yeah, it's packed there, seafood. You know, let's see, an audience here.
And why did the audience just shrieking and laughing and screaming so loud that it was hard to even hear when I sound? It just felt very electric. And the air was like, wrong as Chinese. And when they came to the parade scene, and Chris and Shaw would start standing up and twisting in the aisles, it was so exciting.
Mm-hmm. Applauded 3-4 times from all. I mean, just crazy. So,
I remember thinking, so this movie to me is just a work of genius, but I don't know anyone else seen it yet.
Did it work? Anyone know it back?
My wife and I went down the street from a little capital of Chinese or Japanese restaurant, and we're sitting there.
That. The light that was up on the...
Mm-hmm.
Did it break?
Enough, but once it overcame, then it could be Dowdy? All right. Later.
This looks like an abstract dude. Someone's gonna want this.
What the fuck is that?
I'm trying to get to what they want from us. I really don't care what their stuff's made out of. Okay. Color durable ceramic and then cast in durable resin. Came across her YouTube channel, was really blown away by the extensive experience with advanced surface materials and epoxy resin. If you find time in your schedule, I'd love to learn from you and discuss a possible process to incorporate the marble appearance in resin art. The product line between, well, we don't do jewelry. Are you trying to do
jewelry? Shit, the fuck, you have a fucking ring or a fucking necklace?
Will you copy and paste that email and just send it to me? Like, you text it to me?
So we're open to it?
You see Mucha. Shit. I wish I had my glasses.
Opposite genre.
you to understand the universe of things that make people laugh, the universe of things that make people cry, the universe of things that make us all entertained.
I think the reason that it was so beloved is simply because there's a great message. Life is short. There are always other things you have to do for your day being useful, that day, or your day. And by really showing your hands of the day and try to grasp habits, it's so goofy, but life is short. You know, for every moment.
Like, I definitely need a skinnier one.
Don't you know what the...